Talk about biting off more than you could chew. This man in India quite literally did. For 2 months, the father of two swallowed knives. This insatiable craving for metal saw him consume dozens, and his family had no idea. It's a case that has baffled the most experienced of surgeons, who had to figure out how to carefully remove them, the operation taking 5 hours, and by the time it was over, 40 knives were taken out, some as long as 7 inches. Many were folded, others open. Some have even started rusting or were broken altogether. The 42-year-old patient doesn't quite know where he developed this taste for blades. For now, though, doctors are putting his addiction down to a rare mental disorder and won't discharge him until he's cleared by psychiatrists. The patient is expected to make a full recovery and swears he'll never sneak another blade again. But if he does get a craving for a metallic midnight snack, doctors are suggesting something a little more digestible, joking with him to try spinach if he wants more iron in his diet. Joel Labi, CNN, Hong Kong.